战争啊，那种炮弹的设置还留在这个门上面，这个痕迹还在。
Statues of lions. Lion here is a symbol not of Venice, but of Dalmatia. Because lion with wings is a symbol of Venice.
Yes.
Kind of lion is typical for Dalmatia. Dalmatia is a coastline here in Croatia. So that's why here in Dalmatia you will see lions as a motifs. Afterwards, Adam, Eve, and Saint Peter.
那我们在这个拱门上面，你会看到两位，就亚当跟夏娃还上面的。那左边这一位呢是圣雅各，那右边呢是这个耶稣的头号大弟子圣彼得。
Okay, and you can see the faces now. Up there, eight faces. In the lower part, on the left hand side, seven faces.
那这个教堂它的特色其实你可以看到很多的这个脸孔。那上面那一排总共有88个 88, 那下面那一排 74, 下面那一排那个脸比较大的总共有74张的这个人脸，在左边那边，左边下面那个。
This is quite
历史的创伤，
这些人脸都是他当地的居民和当地各行各业的。你可以去看一下这个
脸。One question. Who attacked this church inside people?
In 1991, it was bombing the Serbs. So, when Croatia proclaimed its independence from Yugoslavia,
yes.
1991, so the war broke out.
Oh.
The Serbs, in fact, attacked this area. So the city was bombed.
Inside the civil war.
It's the homeland.
The homeland war. Protect my home, you need to defense.
Yes. And also, for the cathedral, quite unique.That it is totally constructed out of stone, so this is quite fascinating. No connecting cables, no cement, no concrete, but just stone blocks inserted one into each other. And whole cathedral was constructed like that, even the dome and the ceiling. So there are no different materials, just one stone.
他是说他建筑的那个技术，这都是用那种。石头，这样大石头一块一块。所以，Saint George and George.
Saint Michael, Saint Patron of the city, Saint Michael.
Saint Michael.
Michael.
Saint Michael and George is a killer dragon.
Yes, archangel who killed the evil in fact. So that's why he's represented.
快点，他愿意的。
Stabbing the dragon.
This stone from the Italian?
No, from Croatia. It's from the island of Brač and Korčula, Rab. So the same stone to construct the part of White House.
Oh.
So this stone here was used to construct the
part. The color is so beautiful.
Yes, it's clean, so this part was clean.